Oh my goodness. Ugh. No, I don't have coffee. Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to Vlogoween. This is day number 23, unfortunately. If you are new here, my name is Luke, and I am part of the Master Sword Valley. God. Sorry, there's a bus that went by. But I say unfortunately because, yeah, I missed day 22, mostly because I had to do stuff. Like, I had to look at some pictures with my parents and grandma, and I like didn't have time to really edit all of this like in time for it to be posted on October 22nd. So I didn't scrap the footage. I still have it on this camera right now, but I just didn't get it edited and posted. So anyway, I guess I, oh my God, can I stop yawning? So you guys are at school. I have my physics to go to, and then I have to go up to Warren Tech, and then I do have to work tonight, unfortunately. But other than that, I guess I'll just see you guys up there.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Guess what? I dropped another goddamn pencil out in my car out here. My pockets are just so, either my pockets are just too slick, or the pencils that I'm using are really slick too, because they keep falling out of my pockets and landing in between the part of my seat where it's the console and the, are you kidding me again? I'm trying to use the new dash cam for my car, but the problem is that it keeps falling down every time. I dropped two back here. Oh my God. I found two other pencils back here. Like, the normal pencil I have is purple. I don't see it anywhere, so I guess this will do. But I'm just like, why are these pencils just so slick and keep falling out of my pockets? I am annoyed by it. All right, I'm done with that. It wasn't actually a really crap day today. It was actually kind of fun today. It was learning about like trajectories and stuff, which wasn't bad at all. But I think technology hates me still, because my dash cam keeps falling on me, and then the plug like got loose or something, so the dash cam died. And I don't know what keeps happening. Why does it keep falling down? Like, why? I don't know why I'm asking you guys, but that's all done. I'm gonna run over and get some food over, probably at the usual Firehouse Subs, because normally I go there on Wednesdays normally, apparently. I'm not complaining though, I really like Firehouse Subs. Anyway, I'll just see you guys over there, or when I'm in the car.
Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains.
Got the food. Now I'm on my way up to Warren Tech. Ah, almost missed that. Like, I noticed it was, I look up from the camera and I noticed that it was yellow. So I was like, oh crap. Luckily I made it and I didn't crash or anything. I'm gonna just go to Warren Tech.
Growing like a breeze, country roads, take me home to the place.
Sometimes people can just be very frustrating. What I mean to say is that someone took our big C200 camera that you have to assemble, and they were shooting with it, but they took until the last minute to get back to the classroom, and they made me take it apart because they had to leave, and it took a while. It's just like, return your stuff faster. Oh my God. That's just personal things. It's nothing you guys have to worry about and such. I'm done with that. I got a lot more progress done on my film, but fortunately it's still not done. I'm just going head home for just a little while because I need to go to work, unfortunately.
Innocent say I keep a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Call
certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose.
That was pretty bad. As you saw in the driving clips, I was stuck in traffic over on the highway, and as a result, I didn't exactly get home like early enough. Like, I was gonna get home and maybe drop off the footage, at least the footage of me going to Warren Tech and home on my dash cam, but that just didn't happen because I just didn't get home in time to do it before I had to change and go to, and I'm on my way to work. Even though I got my hoodie on, I did change into my red Firehouse Subs t-shirt. So I didn't just go home and then I'm just leaving again without my outfit. Now I have it on. But I'm just gonna go ahead to work, and I just really hope I'm not on Dish tonight again, because I've said it before, but that's the thing I've done the most, and I'm sick of it. Like, I'm just so sick of it. It's like, just put someone else on it. They might do a bad job or whatever, but just put someone else on it. I mean, seriously. See you guys over there.
It's not, of course, snowing inside, but of course it's snowing outside again. What I'm hoping is that hopefully there'll be enough snow, as it might snow overnight tonight, that I can, that the school will actually cancel class that day, so I have a snow day that day, but I don't trust them. And of course I'm doing this at home, this final clip in home, at home, because I did not want to vlog and drive at the same time. It would have been way too dangerous in the snow. So I'm just going to go ahead and end this here. I might have already said it, but I'm sorry that I didn't get to posting day 22 yesterday. I just didn't have time. I probably did say it already, but hey, I'm just saying it again here. So I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. If you guys did enjoy this vlog, make sure you stab that like button and leave a comment down below about what you want to see next. And if you like the video, you know, just leave a comment. Go for it. And while you're at it, be sure to hit that subscribe button and that little notification bell. I will always take a new master to the Master Sword Valley. But that's going to go ahead and do it. My name is Luke, and say it with me. Stay strong and feel the power. See ya!
Sorry that I said that.